and I usually put people on ankles every time I use a gun, dude. It's fucking tremendous. Okay, what's up there at the top? I have some pretty stupid teammates, though, honestly, because they're not like using any. I literally have one of them that's like not using a class. Like, yeah. Oh. I don't know, fuck that. Yeah, I'm absolutely just demolishing people right now, dude. I got 6 kills and I really feel like I. Oh, motherfucker almost shot me. Every shot hit, dude. That was crazy. I'm sure that was a hacker. Yeah. Yeah. Where'd this guy go? Dude, these fucking guys absolutely suck. Damn, dude. Like, I revived these guys like four times and they like all died at drop. I had like 9 kills. Yeah. 9 kills with 4,000 damage. All right, I'm gonna go to the room right now. Dash is not letting me join your share play or anything. Oh. Pretty cool. You got all those weapons and shit. And are there any zombies that come running at you? Yeah. Has any. Has any of them ever just jumped down and scared the shit out of you? I'll send you a $2 super chat. Just kidding. Watch, I just give you that $2 super chat and it just fucking just absolutely just dramatically increases the algorithm. So everybody's watching your shit. So you got like 20, you got like 3,000 people watching you for no reason. Yeah. I'm on Rebirth, and right now I'm looking down at you as you go or whatever, and I picked up a thing at Harbor, a contract, and it took me to the front of Decon Zone. Hey, I might be in the same match as Raymond accidentally. Oh. Huh. That is so fucked up. What the fuck? Yeah. Sorry, bud. Sucks to suck. Oh, fuck that. Whoop, no, there's teams everywhere here. Probably leave. What are you saying? No. Ah, damn. No, this thing sucks. Oh, motherfuckers. Give me the. That's fucking nice. Oh. man. Oh. Oh, damn, you still in here? What are you doing in here, my guy? Oh, hell yeah. Want a war zone? Yes, sir. All right, Nash, I'm gonna leave the party. Well, this game looks pretty dirt cool looking. You can just, imagine like 20 years down the road where like VR games are gonna be like the console games, you know? Controllers aren't gonna be a thing. There's gonna be things attached to your fingers, you know? It's gonna be called the V Station. All right, see you later.